So what is a clear sign that an IT department needs a transformation?
That an IT department needs transformation. I think if they're not meeting the requirements of the business, and I've always been really keen to, first of all, figure out what is the business need, what is the business strategy, what are people within the business need, and then work from there rather than starting by talking about technology.